A 3-time world champion, gym owner, and trainer. I'm not talking about her, but maybe one day. I'm talking about this guy on the left, Kelly Pavlik, owner of my gym in Columbiana.
The great part about it is, especially with this gym, is you have the meatheads, bodybuilders, you have power lifters, and then you have elderly women who come in and elderly men who come in, and they all co-mingle, you know what I mean? Everybody gets along, and it's just not one type of gym.
And he's looking at creating 2 more gyms, but this time in Mahoning County. The first would be focused on boxing and helping the youth.
It'll be free, under 18. There's no charge for the athletes. There's a lot that's going behind our charitable boxing gym. You know, it's going to be, we're going to have people come out, talk to the kids. There's going to be structure. They're going to have to keep grades up. They're going to have to do chores around the gym. It's a great concept, but it's really going to benefit the youth.
The second gym would be more like my gym and focused on overall health for all and training athletes.
I definitely want to go all out because with the gyms, that's kind of like my thing. I've been in a gym since I was a kid, and we want to make sure it's the best, you know, for the members.
Along with continuing to grow the app Sweet Science Plus that First News told you about in December, he also wants to get into helping take athletes to the next level.
And it's going to be a great opportunity for some of these athletes who want to see where they're at. Also, some of the athletes who may not have gotten recruited but are on the brink of getting recruited, this could be like the last opportunity. So it's going to be really fun. I mean, it's something that, it's going to benefit the area. It's going to benefit kids all throughout the area, Ohio, and nationwide. So I think it's going to be really cool, and I'm excited about it.
Like Pavlik said, he has been in gyms since he was young, and he realizes how important it is to stay healthy, especially now.
There's just so many different things with being in a gym, and especially if you find the right environment at the gym. And again, I've been very fortunate here at this gym. Everybody laughs. They walk around. They have fun. It's kind of that break away from everything else that's going on.
In Columbiana, for WKBN 27 First News, I'm Brandon Jaycees.